Thank you for your interest in the Carmel Utilities Advanced Metering Infrastructure Project. Carmel Utilities is in the process of upgrading new water meters across our community, and we hope this video gives you a bit of insight on what to expect. City contractor Invacor RTS Water Solutions will begin the removal of old existing meters, replacing them with new Neptune meters. Before the work begins, an Invacor RTS Water Solutions team member will check to see if the water is currently being used inside the home and will give a courtesy knock at the front door. If water is being used, they will leave a door hanger on your front door with a checkbox that they were unable to perform the tasks. Residents will be given instructions on the door hanger on how to schedule the install. If a resident answers the door, an Invacor RTS Water Solutions team member will explain the process and ask the homeowner not to use the water for approximately 20 minutes during the installation period. Invacor RTS Water Solutions team members will be highly recognizable in Invacor-specific clothing and drive white Invacor vehicles with specific Carmel Utilities contractor magnets. The water meter installation process includes turning the water off to your home, removing the old water meter, installing the new Neptune water meter, turning the water back on to your home, and replacing the old lid with a new cover. Installers will also take pictures of the installation. These pictures are used to validate data collected during the installation process. Finally, if available, the installation team will flush your water line if an outdoor spigot is located on the side or front of the home. Please note, installers will not go behind fences. It is very important to flush your system, and you may do so by running your bath on cold for about a minute. Do not use hot water to flush your system, as it may cause air and sediment to settle in your hot water heater. After a successful installation, a door hanger will be placed on the front door indicating that you're all set. If you have any questions concerning the process, please call Invacor RTS Water Solutions at 888-632-9628.